that I'm proud to be in Ohio, and I'm proud to be from Cleveland, and I'm proud to be Slovenian. And, you know, I think back 20 years, we're celebrating Independence Day, and I look out the audience and see our friend Tony Pekosic celebrating 50 years of playing Slovenian polka music on the radio, and 50 years having a loyal following. You know why? Because it's happy music, it's good music, and it brings smiles to our faces. Now, as you all know, in the state of Ohio right now, we're going through some tough times. We've got a tough budget, and often the news that comes out of Columbus is not all that good. It's nothing I really get excited about coming and sharing with my constituents. But what I am very, very proud of, and always happy about, is the fact that part of my household is such a diverse culture, and we have nationalities from every corner of the world. And the Slovenian community in particular is one that's so strong, so proud, so active, and they really truly bring strong ideas to our state house, to our country, and all over the world. Now, if there's one thing we can learn is the trips that our mayor and councilman took to Slovenia, as Councilman Zimmerman pointed out, that we talk about economic development, economic opportunities, and ideas that we can share and things that can make our state of Ohio better and stronger because of our bond with our homeland country. And it's really quite exciting for me to be part of this time, part of the Slovenian culture, and part of the Cleveland delegation. And normally, people bring a lot of commendations from the State House. Rarely do I read them. Rarely do I read them before I present them, to be honest with you. But this one I read, and I tell you, it is kind of touching, so if you don't mind if you bear with me, it's not that long. And it just says, on behalf of the members of the House of Representatives of the 129th General Assembly of Ohio, we are pleased to congratulate the Republic of Slovenia on the 20th anniversary of Slovenian statehood, celebrated in Cleveland on June 24th and 25th, 2011. On June 25th, 1991, the Republic of Slovenia declared its independence from the former country of Yugoslavia, and this year marks the 20th anniversary of this historic event. It is fitting that the Slovenian Statehood Day be observed in Ohio, for this celebration is an entertaining and educational event that greatly increases awareness and understanding of Slovenian culture, as well as the appreciation for important roles Slovene people that have played in the history of the United States. The United States of America has been enriched immeasurably by the ethnic, racial, and cultural diversity of its populace. Because we as Americans appreciate and respect the value of the independence of the Republic of Slovenia, we are proud to pay tribute to all the individuals of Slovenian descent and recognize the priceless contributions they have made to the great state of Ohio and to the nation. Thus, with great pleasure, we commend the Republic of Slovenia during Slovenian Statehood Day and encourage all Ohioans to participate in activities commemorating this memorable event, and it's signed by William G. Batchelder, Speaker of the House, and myself, Kenny Yuko, your state representative. I would like to present this to our Consul General, a man who